I wouldn't say freed, more like under new management.